Mr. Henry James writes fiction as if it were a painful duty. Oscar Wilde.